Not even a week off his big win, and U.S. Senator-elect Marco Rubio is getting down to business. He's addressing the nation in this weekend's Republican address. Tonight, West News' Jeff Lennox has a look at the speech and what Democrats are saying about it.
Hi, I'm Marco Rubio.
He's already getting down to business. Florida U.S. Senator-elect Marco Rubio taking on the Republican address this weekend. Rubio's main focus in the address, out-of-control government spending.
We will put forward bold ideas and have the courage to fight for them. This means preventing a massive tax increase scheduled to hit every American taxpayer at the end of the year.
Rubio, the Tea Party Republican who pulled off a big win in Tuesday's election, says both parties are responsible for making bad decisions. Early on in the address, he takes aim at Obamacare.
It means repealing and replacing the disastrous health care bill. It means simplifying our tax code and tackling a debt that is pushing us to the brink of our own Greece-like day of reckoning.
I recognize that both parties are going to have to work together and compromise to get something done here.
On the blue side, in his weekly address, President Obama made it clear he wants to work across party lines. For starters,
all of us want certainty for middle-class Americans. None of us want them to wake up on January 1st with a higher tax bill. And that's why I believe we should permanently extend the Bush tax cuts for all families making less than $250,000 a year. That's 98% of the American people.
To see the full addresses from both U.S. Senator-elect Marco Rubio and President Barack Obama, we'll post them in the politics section of WESH.com. Reporting in the studio, I'm Jeff Lennox, WESH 2 News.